How are you?
Honestly? I'm scared.
Yeah, I know.
Grace, if something should happen to me...
No, nothing's gonna happen to you.
Well, we don't know that, and there are a few things we should talk about.
No, we are not having this conversation.
Excuse me?
No, because you're not gonna die. And you know why? Because I am not gonna let you. You are not getting off the hook that easy, mister. First, I wasn't allowed to get angry with you because you're gay. Now I'm not allowed to because you're sick. And I have 40 years of anger built up. And it would be really shitty if you died before I get a chance to say everything that I need to say to you.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay, good. Last year, when I said... I didn't mean it.
I know that.